But I probably end up calling since I checked the flop with the king and people don't expect me to do that too often. So let's hope he doesn't have queen 10 because that's it feels like the queen 10 is the only hand we lose to. Besides the king that he checks twice, but that's not too likely. Check 9, he goes for what value? I don't know. I didn't see that there are three kings out there. Thank you, dude. Just what you need. We took down the flop. Be alone. Cards. Yes, 10k. Come on. I'm only 3x that you gotta have the ace queen that you wanna stack off with, right? That's a solid flop. I think I'm gonna check it back, but soon. Obviously, there's some bad turns for us. Oh, okay. Another question is, do we just want to get it in here or fold? Oh, champ. It's not so easy to say, man. These spots are always weird. I think I just call here. Even if the club hits. Alright, so he doesn't have ace 10 or ace 9. He checks now. I think I will jam it here, though. Because he's still calling with the club draw. And yeah. Alright, let's hold. Nice. That's a freaking big pot versus the ace queen here, guys. $10 bounty, 37k. Well, let's see some clubs. I take the 5. This will be a check jam. Only bad turns for us, pretty much. Let's get a 4 or 5, baby. Or a 7 or a deuce. He played his kings right, I played my hand right. Nothing we can do. I think I will just stack off pre-flop. Calling is also fine. This is actually pretty close. Not sure what. Like, I mean, I know jamming here is profitable, I know calling is profitable. I don't know how to figure out what is more profitable. King Jack, please. King Jack. Painful. Cannot win flips. The 44 bounty, by the way, we do cover him, which is sweet. Man, these setups look so annoying. Queen. So annoying. I mean, I have a small bounty here. 15 bucks. Would you have a fold here? I doubt it. It's a pretty good spot. Nice. There's the double up again. Gonna be 3 bet getter. I can just jam it as well. I'm just jamming it. There's 30 bags here, but yeah, who cares? Hold, come on. Come on. Nice, there it is, guys, there it is. Such an important one. $15 bounty. Let's go. Oh, I have an idea. Let's create the worst software ever. Alright, that sounds pretty good. People will like that and definitely play a lot on it. Every time I watch anybody stream on there, I was just like, oh my god, make it stop, please. King Queen vs King Jack for a bounty. Come on, hold. Yes, we got a bounty in 44, man. The comeback is fucking real after we ran Queens into Aces. We're back over starting stack and we got 10 bucks in the pocket. Pretty much a fat world, yeah. I mean, in Germany, I think it's like every third or every fourth person has the same issues. That's a solid flop. Pretty solid turn. Do we want to lead here? Don't think so. I call. Alright. Just snap reps today. Oh, dude. Right, block ace jack of clubs. You can have ace king of clubs, ace 10 of clubs, ace 8, ace 6, ace 4. It's quite a few combinations, man. Wow. Yes, we double up on the 109. Nice race call, man. 80k? He just 5x calls the ducks. Sick. Alright. 7. 6-7, 6-7, 6-7. Nice. Win the flip there, 20k in the Typhoon. Hold. Nice. Good double up. Good one, 212k. Alright, I'm all in here with the S-King. Let's go. Do it for me, S-King. Rip. Rip, cannot win that flip. I'm all in here with the check, 16 bigs, let's go. Hoping for a call, obviously. Hold. Come on, King check. Hold. Nice, oh my god. That would have been painful. Back to our 50k, guys. With these stacks behind. I mean, I could call and just fold to him. I'll just rejam. Please hold it here, please. Oh, Nemesis hand. Great flop, no 10. Nice. Let's go, guys. Boarding up on the river. We got 30k in the Typhoon. All right. Always an ace, man. Spade ball, come on. Just need to win these. You know, would be super important to win this one. You know, not only because of bounty, but also the chips to make that final table run happen. It's a flip, sadly. Ace, a king, or a jack, non-clubs. Nice. Good flip to be winning. Oh, I hate to be flipping these spots. You know, when you're just crushing the range, it jams ace, jack, ace, queen, ace, ten. Me and the four guys, or we outie. Oh, baby. Skill game. Nice double up. Over here, I'm all in with deuces. Versus the cutoff open. 12 bigs, hoping for a fold. Come on. Come on. Nice. He took down with the 3-bet with aces as well. Good double up here in the 22 deep, guys. Winning some flips right now. Some momentum going on. Feels good. And, I mean, let's see how many people are paid there. If it's 18, I'm gonna call. Yep, if it's 18, I call. Move this aside for a second. Come on, ace-jack. Let's hold. Let's hold. Wow, we won just many, many flips in a row, guys. Getting some run good on. Really important double up. He's all in. Snap calling, ace-queen suited. Pretty happy here, obviously. I mean, I have better hands in my range, but I have like so many weak hands as well. Now I have 50 bigs, so my opening range is not that tight here. Come on. That's a bad start to win that one. That's a bad turn as well. GG. Well, not GG, but... Wow, we lost the flip, guys. It happened. On him with the king six over here. He picks up with ace jack, not great. And we are dead in the turn. Super stand jam on my end, just like he picks up with the hand. In the money over here, I'm just gonna ice the jam this for 30. Let's hold. Let's fade that check. Nice. This is pretty big. Come on. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. One day party. One day. Lose the flip. GG in the 109. Fuck. Would be a little upset if you bubble here. Oh my god. He folded with the ace jack. Let's give him a check raise here. So we don't run to ace king here, man. Ace 10. King 10. There we go. That would suck. All in the twister with queens versus kings. Can we get another queen river? Come on, queen. Alright. Ah. Mr. Bubble. Mr. Bubble. This is unbelievable. Wow. Nice couple of hands there. Queens into kings and just straight over straight. Yeah, I'm gonna raise this. This is gonna open. I flat ace check and I'm gonna check raise. Where's the c-bet here? I'm not entirely sure if this is correct. The thing is, like, there's so many bad turns for us, and he can stack up with, like, check 10, queen check, king check. Tens, maybe. Obviously, he has queen 10 in his range, and we're drawing the adverse that, and he has sets in his range, so as I said, this is a little dicey. I'm not entirely sure if this is correct, what I'm doing here. I'm just gonna jam turn. I think it's correct. That's the reason I'm doing it, but I could be wrong here. It just feels like bad to be calling a third pot on this flop. GG, 30th place, 22 euros. Unfortunate that he got there. It depends on his opening range. In these positions, it's usually a call. 24%, he's gonna be jamming ace 10, ace jack, I think. Stuff to say, not many hands on him. Yeah. Like, if he opens like UTG plus 1 or straight, we could fold 10 8 suited, you know. He picks up with ace king. Yeah, we would have lost to 10 8 suited anyhow, so whatever. But yeah, that's the reason I called here. He opens ace jack, ace 10, ace 9, like any suited ace, you know. Yeah, down to 2k. We're just getting like fucked in the ass like crazy. That's the those Care Bears, I don't know them. Alright, we're gonna call ace 10 here. Double up time, guys. Or Rito, ace 10. It's faded one auto. Nice. Doing the comeback, guys. Doing the comeback thingy happen here. Doing the comeback thingy happen. Can't even speak English. Easy call here. Blinds went up. Doesn't even jam 10 bigs. Can we get a check, a 10, a diamond, and a king, or an 8? That's a jack. Take that, baby. We bust him, guys, down to 14. Not being an idiot, I'm making a very valid point. Saying that, like, a nation is just shit and they all stink isn't a point, man. Ah. God, 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 please, 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 please. Oh. Holy shit, dude. We had a chip lead. A7 here. Hold. Come on, one more hold and we're back in it. One more hold and we're back in it. Yes, man. Sick. Lose the flip. Comeback time. We're doing the comeback. We're making the comeback happen. All right, Tens. Come on. Tens. Let's fucking go. You can do it, Tens. You can do it. Give me that hold and give me that deep run to Typhoon. 15 of 20 right now. We gotta win this, man. If we get a double here, we're fucking cruising. Right into kings, right into kings, right into kings, right into kings. Oh, quads! Come on! Alright, let's hold. Let's hold versus the pocket eights. At least queen. Okay, we win the side pot though. So, we don't lose chips and get a $5 bounty. I guess I take that. Could have been worse, right? But it's just all about, like, my range having all the nutted hands and he just doesn't. We can check or bet. It sucks to get check raised here, so I prefer a check though. That's a really good turn. Let's hope he has a queen check or something and just goes for two safe streets. Versus the check, we are betting now, trying to get two streets of value. He calls on the turn, queen 10 gets there. So now it's like not the best river. I'm just gonna bet like 8k. Hope he makes the call. But I probably end up calling since I checked the flop with the king and people don't expect me to do that too often. So let's hope he doesn't have queen 10. Because it feels like the queen 10 is the only hand we lose to. Besides the king that he checks twice, but that's not too likely. Check 9, he goes for... what? Value? I don't know. I didn't see that there are three kings out there. Thank you, dude. Open the ace queen, guys. He's all in. I'm gonna call. Please. If we win this one, guys, we are doing really good. Come on. Ace, king, queen. Give me that high card. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it, man. We got a straight on the river. Getting a little lucky in the typhoon now. Why the fuck can you turn it off? Please. That's a solid flop here. Let's see, bet it. Heads up. Gonna check call the turn out. Did you get a boyfriend? You look like a girlfriend. You know, I'm 3xing so much here that I'm betting everything on a flop like that. So, all his floats are usually betting turn now. It's a bluff. I have a pretty clear cut call. In the river, we might be in a really awkward spot though. Goes for a small bet. It's pretty clear cut call for us. The backdoor diamonds got there. Um, I mean, he doesn't have many value hands here if you think about it, right? He has... Yeah, I mean, I would have probably called the river here. He really gotta have some, like, ace to suit it. My guess is that he had something like check 9, yeah, that he just floated us on the flop with. Got him. Just calling here. Shame would be profitable for 30 bigs here, but it's a little crazy. Still in the stone bubble. Gonna float him once though with the ace of clubs. I'm going for a small bet in the river in case he puts some like 7s on the flop. I want to be value slash blocker betting this one. Oh, I hit 9-8. Dirty. Dirty river. Oh my god, fucking ACR, man. Tilts me so hard. How can you not turn off the hotkey? Like, maybe I just played it off stream or something. Well, I'm all in here with 5s and hope we don't bubble, guys. We are printing money with less jam, so... Let's do it. six check. Oh, he bubbled a typhoon. Oh my god. He just has aces, dude. A 50 big blind stack, opening into 220 big blind stack on stacks on the bubble. Not that we're like super excited, but six-handed this will be profitable. So we threw a call here. Let's hold it. A deuce. Take the king, guys. Down to 5. How about just winning this heads up? This table. Is that the idea? 9-10 is a champ. We need to fade the king. Good call by him. And gets unlucky. GG, sir. Down to 3 players. He calls. That's not a good sign, man. I hate it when shit like that happens. Kings is close. We could check or bet. I don't mind just betting like 100% here on the flop with the small sizing. He calls. I'm gonna jam the turn here and just hope we don't run to aces. Because aces is usually the only hand we lose to here. Wow, he calls ace king with the diamond as well. I take it. 72k, guys. Woo! But that's fine. Gotta call ace 4 here given the bullshit I open here on the button. Can we get an ace 4? Too bad. It's a great call though. He champs 11 bigs. That's the reason I just snapped it in there, because I know it's correct. I'm just gonna rejam. He always has a small pocket pair there, and that kind of sucks when you face king, but he could have done like ace 5 suited there, you know. Flops the deuce. Two bad hands there in a row. Now we even again. Did I do something wrong? I don't think so. Just gonna continue 3xing here with my bad and good hands. So it'd be a good spot for him to like put out a 3-bet, eh? Alright, kings! Ah, fuck, this is weird. I mean, I can click it. Alright, I will click it. Will I click it? Yeah, I think I click it here. I mean, I've been like a little crazy, I think. I will click it. Alright, come on. Hold it. Spade ball. Chop it up at least. Oh, poker can be so devastating. Finished that tournament in third place for $340. 6 hour stream today, guys. Maybe come back later with a big fine table. We'll see. We'll see. But thanks for hanging out, team. Gonna watch some. Something and grind these tables off stream. Hit the follow button, guys. I'm back Saturday, Sunday for some big grind sessions. 1-9 Saturday KO coming up. So enjoy the rest of your days, guys. Much freaking love. Thanks for the subs, for the cheers, for the bits. I see you guys too again on Saturday. Enjoy your weekend. Oh, don't enjoy your weekend. Enjoy your weekend nonetheless, but see you Saturday. I will just shut the fuck up. Peace out, guys. And now I will wait, because Twitch is a little buggy, and I gotta add a little extra 20 seconds before I shut down the stream. Some people will hear this and hear me sing. I wish you a good day. Electro Swing.
Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to press the like button down below and subscribe to the channel over here. Over here we have my social media links if you want to shoot me any messages, follow me around for updates, pictures when I'm going to live events and more. And over here some extra videos. If you want to check out more content, be sure to do so. Thanks so much for hanging out, guys. Good luck on the tables. I will catch you next time.